नमस्ते स्टूडेंट, वेलकम इन पॉलिटिकल साइंस क्लास 11। इन द लास्ट टॉपिक स्टूडेंट वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस अबाउट द फंडामेंटल राइट्स। फंडामेंटल राइट्स आर द बेसिक क्लेम्स ऑफ द सोसाइटी एंड प्रोटेक्टेड बाय द लॉ। इन अ डेमोक्रेटिक कंट्री ईच एंड एवरी सिटीजन एंजॉय द फंडामेंटल राइट्स। वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस अबाउट राइट टू इक्वालिटी आर्टिकल नंबर 14 to 18। Now, today we are going to start with the second topic of right to freedom. It is the second of the fundamental right provided by the Indian Constitution. It is the second fundamental right provided by the Constitution of India. It is regarding to the article number 19 to 22. It is provided in article number 19 to 22. Right to equality is provided in article number 14 to 18. So remind it, revise it again and again. Article number 19 to 22, Indian Constitution provide right to freedom. Number of the freedom you can enjoy by article number 19 to 22. Firstly, we will discuss about article number 19. Article number 19 provide freedom of speech to each and every citizen of the India country. Speech means you have right to write any article. You can publish your article in the any newspaper. You can speak publicly. You can speak in the electronic media, in the print media. It means right to speech and expression. You can express your good ideas. You can express your ideas in any newspaper. You can publish your journals. These are regarding to the freedom of speech in article number 19. Article number 19 provides number of the freedom to the Indian citizen. Second freedom regarding to the article number 19, it is assemble peacefully. It means if you want to conduct a meeting in a society, you can conduct a meeting in peaceful manner. It should be not harm to the social order. It should be not harm the dignity of the any person of the society. So the article number 19 provides assemble peacefully. It means you can conduct meeting, you can assemble peacefully in a group, in a two or more than two people, but the meeting should be very peaceful manner and it should be maintain the dignity and order of the society. Next is article number provides right to form a union. There are the number of the groups living in the society. It means there are the trading peoples are there, business groups are there, teachers are there, lawyers are there, doctors are there, engineers are there. So number of the group of the people can form their union. They can form their union regarding to the trade union, regarding to the teacher, they can make their union, engineers, they can make their union, they can form their unions regarding to their expectations, regarding to their aspirations of their particular union. So article 19 also provided the freedom of form any union. Next article, it is article number 19, it also provides that you can reside in the any part of the country. It means you are free to live any part of the country, you can settle in the any part of the country, and you are move freely in any part of the country, because it is the right of the Indian Constitution to reside in any part of the country, any state of the country, regarding to their job opportunity, regarding to their profession. Article 19 also provides that you can choose the profession according to your likes. If you like to become a doctor, you are free to become a doctor. You are like to become a teacher, you can become a teacher. It's your opinion, it's your idea that what do you want to become in your future. So you have a freedom to choose any kind of the profession in the society according to your likes. It is article number 20. Article number 20, protection of the conviction. It means if any person is convicted, any person is arrested, so he has the right to protect himself. It is the protection of conviction. It means anybody is arrested by the police, he has the right to protection of the conviction. It is regarding to the article number 20. Now let's discuss about article number 21. Article number 21, it is very important because it protects our life, it protects the liberty. Liberty and protection of life. It is the most important right of the Indian citizen regarding to the article number 21, that each and every citizen of the India country has the right to protect of life and liberty. This fundamental right cannot be removed in the any circumstances of the country. We can take the example regarding to the emergency provision. Emergency provision is regarding to the article number 352. If there is presidential rule in our country, in the presidential rule, all the fundamental rights are removed. But only one fundamental right is remaining with us. It is the protection of life. It means you are free to protect your life in any circumstances. It can be not suspended. Right to life, right to protection of liberty and life, it cannot be suspended in any circumstances in the emergency provision also. Article number 21A, it was connected with the article number 21 and it was included after some time in the fundamental rights. Article 21 provides right to education. Yes, it was provided right to education to the age group of 6 to 14 year age group of the children. It means 6 to 14 year of the age group of the children, they will take only the education regarding to the article number 21A, compulsory and free education. Age group of the 6 to 14 year of the children have right to get the free and compulsory education. They can get the admissions in their government schools as a free and compulsory education act passed by the government of India. It is article number 21A. Article number 22. Article number 22, protection against arrest and detention. If there is arrested a person by the police, it is compulsory that police will convicted person, arrested person, he will be present in 24 hours nearby the magistrate. It means the arrested person can be protected by the law and he and she should have the right to hire a lawyer regarding to their rights. So article number 22 provides to protect the arrested person by the police. It is compulsory to represent that person at the nearby magistrate within 24 hours. It is regarding to the rights of the conviction of the person. So students, let's revise that right to freedom, article number 19 to 22. Article 19 provides freedom of speech. Settle any part of the country, reside any part of the country, assemble peacefully, right to form any union, article 20, protection of conviction, article number 21, protection of life and liberty, article 21A, right to education, article number 22, protection against arrest and detention. In the next topic, we will discuss about the next fundamental right against exploitation. Thank you so much.